India is home to 21 of the world's 30 most polluted cities. Less than 6 months ago, Delhi was gasping for breath. Air quality had reached unbearable levels. Schools were shut, flights were diverted, and people were asked to wear masks. Within weeks into lockdown, there's a dramatic drop in pollution. In Delhi, average concentration of PM2.5 plunged by 71%. NASA satellites have detected the lowest aerosol levels in 20 years over northern India. Most polluted megacities are witnessing clear blue skies, stars, sunsets and sunrises instead of a hazy grey horizon. Foamy, frothy Yamuna flows clear again. With clear skies, residents of Jalandhar, Punjab were able to see the mesmerizing view of Lesser Himalayas for the first time in their lives. While billions of us are staying at home, nature is healing itself. There's a ray of hope for all of us. Given the right circumstances, nature is slowly able to reverse the effects of decades-long human activities. It is reversible, and it isn't too late. This is an unprecedented opportunity for us to revisit our priorities and choose a path of sustainable development. Crises often trigger life-changing reforms.